looks like this goes all the way to the top. I can't trust anyone, least of all the police, and time's running out. I've got to get the one piece of evidence that will expose Starkweather without a shadow of a doubt. Footage and testimony of a man who was executed by the state 5 hours ago.
James Earl Cash. Found guilty and sentenced to death. Has been on death row for the past 3 years, and was executed last night.
Hey, tough guy, wake up. You're not dead. Well, not yet, anyway. You're getting a second chance. Another throw of the dice. As far as the world is concerned, you died back in the chamber. Justice was served. James L. Cash is rotting in hell. Hey, get a grip, friend. Calm down. You're probably suffering from shock. I need help. Pick up the earrings. Put it on. Go on.
That's better. Now only you can hear me. And that's the way you're gonna want it, because I'm your only way out of here. Hey, easy, easy. Look, you've had an unexpected reprieve. Do exactly as I say, and I promise this will be over before the night is out. These streets are being patrolled by gangs. They're scum, just like you. And they're here to hunt you down and cut you up. I'll try to direct you as best I can, but other than that, you're on your own. It's up to you. Okay, are you ready? Kara, action.